Small percentage, though, right?
Yeah. Small percentage, but you know, when I'm on the field and I'm doing it, I would like to be at my best.
Right.
Be
right.
Shut down.
Right, and that's. That probably gets your attention in the huddle.
Exactly.
When it's called. Yeah.
Yep.
But you did hear that. I know Tyler heard that in Indianapolis in the combine. I mean, they kept bringing up how Iowa's scheme doesn't allow you to be 1-on-1. But you got defensive backs you'll get drafted. Tyler got drafted. Doesn't seem to be stopping anybody.
And then a bunch of people always tell me, you know, when it's time for the Senior Bowl, you can show off your man-to-man skills because that's basically what they play in those bowl games.
Mm-hmm.
You know, right now I'm just gonna focus on, you know, practicing and you know, beating those weaknesses, and hopefully when the season gets here, I'm ready to go.
Are you able to during 7-on-7s like right now?
It
starts tomorrow. Okay. Are you able to do that, or do you have to play in scheme even in 7-on-7?
No. We have a couple calls where we have just man coverage, but as far as that, we're gonna play our scheme. Just trying to make sure I play it to the best of my
ability. What did the scouts project you at when you went through that whole thing? What did they tell you would have been picked?
Basically like a third, fourth round grade. And only had 7 teams that went over there. So, you know, 25 other teams couldn't say anything.
So you felt like, was it a no-brainer to come back, or did you have to think about it a couple days, talk to your family?
I mean, I thought about it for a while. You know, me having the chance to get drafted at all is a great opportunity. And, you know, basically what it boiled down to were the pros and cons, like I always said back when the time was going through. And I just feel more comfortable just coming back. And right now I'm very proud that I came back. I made the best decision.
Feel pretty